Marvin! Peridot, slow down!
But you need to see, we did it!
Guess you don't know how vegetables work after all.
Yeah, you guys sure showed me.
Come now, my little creation. You can assist in harvesting the rest of your kind.
Must be the pumpkin treats in my back pocket.
That doesn't make sense. We made it. It should listen to us.
It's only just come into existence, and it already doesn't like us.
Oh, come on. Go to Peridot and Lapis. I'm sorry. I think he's coming to me because I'm the one who made him.
Oh, that explains it.
Well, we made this one.
It's okay. But look at Steven's. It has a face and everything.
It's true. Ours doesn't have a face.
Oh, no. Don't be sad. Wait right here. I have an idea. My dad showed me how to do this once. First, we make a mouth. Then we make two eyes. Looking pretty good. Oh, you know what? I almost forgot a really important step. You have to hollow it out.
Yay! It loves us now.
Oh, it's okay, Veggie Head. That brute can't get you now.
Oh. It's nice to have a new addition to the family.